Well, I don't know where it's from. It has Indiana license plates.
At least this one, we got to the front of it.
Yes.
Oh, hey, I have something. I printed something.
Why'd you turn it off?
Oh. Of course, you usually have me turn it off. Oh.
Can you find it already?
There's two light jars.
There is an adulting calendar for grown-ups.
Right.
I turned on the electric.
I wonder if that might to go after this guy.
Yeah, maybe.
Sticker right on the date.
Check the mail. Coming.
Where are they all the coming day, from?
You would have gotten a sticker for. I wrote a check today.
Maybe they're coming from our cell.
They can't.
I would like that. Can you for me?
That's not CSX track. That's Northbound 7.
If you don't get it for September, maybe Christmas time.
What about just because? Just because.
How many times a week do I have to remind you that I'm not going to be able to?
In the mouth of the
for listening to this motivating minute from Dr. Benny Tate, pastor of Rock Springs Church.
On Thursday during the week,
visit rockspringslive.com where you can view our services live and access our
arrangements.
Once again, that's rockspringslive.com.
Hi, y'all. John McGear's here.
Move to the Hungry presents the Still Laughing Tour.
There's something that happens to organs in the room today. My bladder has a drain of its own.
Oh, Okay. Year. And when I would come home, I would go to work at this mega church in Oklahoma and work all the time. So I would see
music
my kids
off.
Sometimes for minutes.
That's
That was a long one.
Yes, it was.
Oh, gates are up finally.
At last. We can go.
Oh, but look, he's on the other track as the other one. See that? He's going in on the opposite track. Because the other one that went in went on the straight one.
Yeah.